Thanks for joining us on Solving with AWS Solutions, your deep dive into reference architectures built by AWS that are ready to deploy instantly in the cloud. I'm Ashley, and I'm here with Mukta from the AWS Solutions team, here to tell us about the AWS Streaming Data Solution for Amazon MSK.
Thank you, Ashley. Amazon MSK is a fully managed service that's responsible for Apache Kafka infrastructure and operations. This solution helps you accelerate your lifecycle by minimizing the need to provision resources for multiple streaming use cases.
Let's get started. All right, can we start with the landing page?
Yes, sure. So here is the landing page for the solution. It has a link for implementation guide, which have all the information about the solution. If you go a little bit down, there is a link for the source code. If you need, you can modify it according to your need. And also there's a link for CloudFormation template, which will help you in deploying the solution.
Okay, so I see that this implementation has four different options. Do I need to launch all of them?
No, all four options are independent of each other, and you can launch it and you can use according to your use case. For this particular example, I will be using option one, which creates Amazon MSK cluster, which follows the best practice for monitoring and encryption. The solution also creates client configured for all necessary libraries, which will help you in creating the topic and producing and consuming the data.
Okay, so this solution uses Apache Kafka, right? Can you tell me a little bit about that?
So Apache Kafka is an open source platform for real-time processing data. It decouples applications producing data from applications consuming data. I can show you how to create a topic and how to produce the data. So for that, let's go to the systems manager session. Okay. Which I've already created, and I've as you can see, using this Kafka topic.sh, I've created a topic, and then to produce the data according to your need, according to your options, you can use a different kind of script available here. The one I'm using here is the verifiable producer.sh, which will help you in producing the data.
All right, so we've got the data, and what if I want to visualize this, my workflows? Is there a dashboard included?
Both Apache Kafka and Amazon MSK gives you a lot of option for metrics. The solution itself gives you the option for monitoring, different type of monitoring. For example, default or per broker basis, so that you can have additional metrics. I can show you the dashboard here. This is created once you produce the data or consume the data.
And what do we get to see here in this dashboard?
So here you can see everything, like, for example, the CPU usage by broker on number of partition across all brokers. So when you produce the data, you will see, you can see all the metrics here.
Wonderful. So I know you said you were exploring option one. What about the other options? When would I use those?
So option two, for option two uses Lambda, which uses the existing topic to process the data. And also you can use this if you want to go serverless. Same option four uses Kinesis Data Analytics, which is a better use if you want to use Apache Flink. Apache Flink is a popular framework and an engine for processing data streams.
So it sounds like there are lots of options with this solution.
Yes.
Wonderful. Thanks so much for walking me through
it.
We hope you've enjoyed this exploration into the AWS Streaming Data Solution for Amazon MSK.
Check out this solution and many others on our AWS Solutions webpage.
Thanks for watching. See you soon.